Don't you see death at the end of a long week and wonder, where did all the time go? Why didn't I do the things I wanted to do? A long week, like a week of preparing a festival, for example. You don't have the time. You don't have the time. Maybe you wanted to spend more time with friends and family. Maybe you wanted to lose yourself in the incredible time machine of Sorrel Madley. Cultivate a hobby. Do more projects. Better yourself. Oh, next week. Next week, you tell yourself. Next week, I'll get up early and draw. In the evenings, I'll learn carpentry. I'll teach myself that. But it is next week now. And you didn't do those things, did you? Oh, it's not your fault, though. The pandemic was raging. And the time just got away from you. You don't have the time. You don't have the time. But maybe it wasn't as innocent as all that. Maybe you fell out of touch with good friends because you couldn't find the time to just reach out and talk to them. Maybe you let a romance fail, wither, and die on the vine because you couldn't find the time to save it. Maybe you fucked up a commission, an important one, because you couldn't find the time to do it properly. And that was not a problem of social distancing, no, because you did find the time to binge watch an entire new season on Netflix. Isn't that right? It was more important to scroll over and over your Instagram feed, watching the same old nothing, wasn't it? Still, you blame all your failings on time, asking, where did all the time go? As though it could just get up and wander off. The years just slipped away, right? Like a thief in the night, all that precious time, stolen by the merciless forward march of the season. The relentless rising and setting of the sun spinning around the heavens maddeningly faster and faster until you shout in desperation and disbelief, where did all the time go? But stop. Do not panic. Listen. You have the time. You have the time. And it's beautiful that you chose to spend it here with us. Life in the modern world saves you so much time. So much distance. So many minutes, meters, kilometers, and days. What are you going to do with all this time? Are you feeling the pressure yet? Who are you going to connect with? I know it's hard. It's overwhelming. You are so lost. You are so frustrated. But now you are here, in our time. Enjoy this feeling of taking the time. Take a deep breath. Let this feeling penetrate every nook and cranny of your brain. Let it soak every part of your body. Enjoy this feeling of having time. And now, don't get lazy. Let's go and do something with it.